MotoGP is back. Oh, he takes glory here.
A new star is born.
Ninth different winner.
MotoGP
2020.
Quartararo leads the line. Second successive pole for him in the Spanish Grand Prix. Here comes Quartararo. He had to get that done. My goodness. Brilliantly done from the Frenchman. Quartararo up to second. Fabio Quartararo takes the lead. Maverick Vinales is struggling. Fabio Quartararo wins his first ever Grand Prix in MotoGP. Brad Binder up the inside. He retakes third.
He's going for it. Up the inside of the World Championship.
Hello.
He's done it.
Incredible from the rookie.
Brad Binder in his third MotoGP Grand Prix goes into second place.
Up the inside he goes. Brilliant. You beauty. A blazing victory for Binder. A new star is born. Outstanding. Here comes Andrea Dovizioso. He goes past pole.
At the front of the race as well as Andrea Dovizioso. Moves alongside Jack Miller.
Crosses the line and says to Ducati, how do you like me now? He wins here in Austria.
Andrea Dovizioso, as he so often does in Austria, gets the job done.
This is the BMW M Grand Prix of Styria. Oliveira is the fastest rider on circuit. To look up the inside of Juan Mir. Jack goes up the inside! The chip is
flying!
It's gonna be done! Oliveira wins it!
Unbelievable! What a finish! Miguel Oliveira is the man!
Lights out and away we go. The tour, Franco Morbidelli got away really well side by side. He closes the door, does Franco Morbidelli on the bus. Morbidelli comes across the line and he's done it. It's Samba time for Franco Morbidelli, who is finally a MotoGP winner in a bizarre race here in Misano. And this is the perfect start, though, for Maverick Vinales as we come round to complete the first lap. And now they're side by side, Maverick Vinales and Pecco Bagnaia on the approach to turn eight. Checkered flag is out. The gremlins are gone. Mack is back again. He wins here in Misano. Another new winner. Our sixth different winner in seven MotoGP races. Welcome to the Shark Helmets Grand Prix of France.
Oh, here comes Petrucci.
Danilo, and he's going to go a bit deep here. Oh, there's all contact everywhere. How has this happened? Take your hat off. Take a bow. Danilo Petrucci has won the French Grand Prix, and it is an iconic result for him. Good stuff from Alex Rins there. Then he moves up into third place.
And there's Rins.
He's through and he leads. Astounding victory for Alex Rins here in Aragon. And Alex Rins takes Suzuki's first win of 2020. We're in Valencia to begin a triple header that will decide the 2020 MotoGP World Championship. The countdown is on. Mir is really close to Rins on this lap, Matt. Really close.
And it's happened. He's made the move.
It's happened.
Turn 11.
Mir leads. Brilliant stuff from Juan Mir. He leads the Grand Prix for the first time in quite some time. Pure class from Juan Mir here in Valencia. Miraculous.
Awesome.
From Juan Mir, who wins here in Valencia and takes complete control of 2020.
Hey guys, remember to turn on the notification bell. Hi guys, remember to turn on the notification bell to don't miss any more videos.